So I came across this grisly scene in Red Dead Redemption 2. It is located right here where I am on the map north of the Little Creek River. And we can see that there was a fight between a bear and a man. Unfortunately, neither side won. But if we take a closer look at the bear, we can see that a knife is sticking out of it and we can take it for ourselves. It is a rare knife with a handle manufactured from the antler of a stag, and part of the blade is snapped off near the crossguard.